get something off my mind, yo. Something I witnessed, you know what I'm saying? So why wouldn't I state what I witnessed, you know? I'm just being real. And I don't like what's going on, man. But yo, I got a story for you. So listen up. Okay. Jehovah, my stepdad worked Illuminati. See, he was just working with him with his own body. Meaning that he know what he does on the outside, even though he got God on the inside. And I'm just watching from the inside and outside. And I ain't even outside, homie. You get what I'm saying? See, I ain't even outside yet. All I had to do was see it project. Got my ice cream, you know the scoop hose it. I got a scoop on him, I got a scoop on them. There was a man with skirts and lipstick lips. And why this man had a skirt and lipstick lips? You feel me? See, I used to wear wigs. I was living for the devil for a couple of years. So I know the devil was inside of him, providing the providing with violence. Yay, disrespect my God. I had my suit and ties, but no suit and ties. I'm stating I'm a man, cause I'm past everything that I'm stating. Just telling you what I'm stating. God is my placement, replacing the devils. The household full of them, so I keep shooting them devils. They polluting us, and while we keep polluting us, working intentionally with people who polluting us. So this don't add up. The girl I went to stated all the secrets we trust. Said they worship God's music, so I know that ain't Jesus. See, I go for their movement, but don't go with their movement. So why would I intentionally work for a demon? Most likely the dude with the skirt was the coolest. Cause when I wore wigs, the high school was the truest deceiver. Gotta lead leaders, start with small and knock down all demons. See, I got my own business, don't work for the devil. Even though I get money that I know is the devil, but I get it right so it knocks off the effects of holding the weapon, controlling the weapon. Got a hold of a section, got a goon on my checklist. Call it Obama, killing the drummer and everyone's drummer when I was the drummer. Now I'm beating instruments and I ain't a drummer. Got a new sum of all of your summers. God will punish. And there was a man fighting his demons, cause demons was right down the street from him. Alicia and Aaliyah laugh, cause they saw Sienna Tavares laugh. All they do is copy friends with no God. I'm so right, I'm so live. My God, but no God is the state of me. Meaning I don't live for Jehovah, meaning I don't think I'm Jehovah. But still I see demons right in front of me. That's all I seen. See, I go between it. I gotta take the teachings, tell it to a cool class full of new students. But if I told it, oh, they still know the method. Cause God is the greatest. Now will you hear this and take it? Or will you hear this and just throw it in the trash? Cause if you do this, you're throwing away your own God. I open up your eyes when your eyes are open. So do you despise what's open? Or do you despise what's opened? I'ma end this saying, keep ourselves together.
Yeah.
Shine.